Yeah, let's get into it. Today we're going to be playing some Doom Eternal. I know I'm very, very late to the game, but,
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
So don't expect much commentary from me for this game. Most of the time I'm gonna have my microphone muted, or maybe I won't, and we'll just see what happens, you know. If you haven't seen this, I am going to just say...
Fall back! No! They're everywhere!
Screw this, we're getting right into the action, I don't care. Oh shoot, I'm not using my sensitivity gun. I have not played this game in a while. I am in a business at 3-6.
I will mark it on your HUD.
I have not played this game in a while.
Try that.
stuck. Oh, it's happening. It's happening. I'm stuck. I don't know what's going on. I have no idea what's going on. I can't. That's literally my first ever death. Like, full death with no lives. I have no clue what just happened. I just lost all control out of nowhere. I actually am genuinely, like, mad at that. What? Did I just find a... Let's get the micro missiles. I've never really liked precision. By the way, this frag grenade thing, when I first ever unlocked it, like literally any level after this, I never used it.
Thank you.
save file. That's you. That save file.
Is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
The main reason why I'm doing this is because as you can tell, I've lost my mojo on the whole being good at this game.
The Con Maker is present at this gathering,
games.
But when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
I'm not
going to
skip past this because I like this, and this will be the end of my video at the end of this. I really do like this cutscene.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is. This stops nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
And they run, all afraid.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent. To give service to us.
Yeah, well,
you cannot resist
you.
The will of the Khan Maker.
Screw you, Khan.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Alright, that is the end of this episode of Doom Eternal. I wish you all a good rest of the day, night.